Shit, sorry. I thought I turned my mixing board on. Hi, I'm back. I'm doing more of this shit.
Let's see.
I'm going to go to the vortex. I'm gonna get in there. Apparently you need 200 speed to infiltrate the vortex. Don't know what's in there, but I'm looking forward to it. I think it's, you can pretty much get there from any of these. This one works. But okay, well, let's see. I need to edit first. For those of you who did not join me last night, in the middle of the night, probably around 3 or 4, I made this thing, which is just an absolute wonderful piece of work. So can I modify this slightly and add, I need 70 speed to get to where I need to get. You can get rid of the rabbit. That'll be a chunk. I can maybe get rid of the butterfly wings. It'll cost me in terms of something. I forgot what they add. Rolling, probably. No, rolling would be the wheels. Oh, it adds HP and speed, so fuck. Guess I need that. But maybe there's a more cost-effective way of doing this. Yeah, those things are fucking expensive, holy shit. Alright. Okay, now, let's see. Movement gummies. Wing gummies. Speed 20. Speed 20. Speed 50. Speed 60. So, I don't have any more rockets. Speed 50. Speed 10. So, let's see. More engine gummies. Right here. Still need 10 more. Throw a fucking propeller on this. And throw it on the front. It is attached, so it doesn't look bad. I mean, it does look bad, but that is the rule for gummy ship building. It's gotta look bad. Okay, 200 speed, I made it. Now what? Because I don't know what's gonna meet me when I go into that vortex. I have, let's see, 61 points left. Really low on mobility. I don't know what to do with mobility, or for mobility. Oh, I have shield gummies now. Oh. Power minus 30. I don't know what power is, honestly. Okay. Well, on the plus side, I do have a shield now. Improves power. I would like to have one of these. Can I get a bigger, a nicer one? 12, 17. Let's just throw it on the side here. Sure. Alright. Ah, what? What? Wait, where'd my speed go? Hold on. Oh, okay, this thing takes away speed. Five speed, goddammit. Well, can I get something that will give me five speed back? Speed. None of these do speed. Six speed. Do I have... I don't have 15. Or do I? Do I? No, I have 13. 13? Wait. Six? Seven? Yeah, that's 13. What? Can I do a wing? It's still too expensive. Well, fuck. What can I get rid of? Hard choices. Let's see. If I take you off, that's five. Yeah, that's okay. That's enough. So then I put a bird on it. We had to put a bird here. We ran out of other things. Okay, alright, everything looks great, looks good. I'm just gonna leave it like this because it sucks anyway. Tub thumper, yep. Alright, let's go. See that vortex? Also, can I have some extra space on here. Let's see. Why don't I add some more of these? 100 and... Let's see. 170 is like 110. Yeah. So, perfect. Beautiful. Look at that. Incredible. Save. Laser. Alright. Let's go. Wait, no. I don't want to edit. I want to embark. Embark. From here. Tub thumper, laser. Alright, we good. We got decoy ducks. Should be all set. Let's go to the vortex. What's in there? So, oh, that's just another waypoint. Alright, let's fucking go! So, I'm here. Now what? What's in here? Travel no further, okay. Oh, here we go. Huh?
I think it's hostile.
What is that? Oh. Schwarzgeist? Wow, my HP is gone very quickly. Going to die. Didn't even get one fucking pee off of this. There we go. Well, oh, I'm back. Right, I have auto life, I forgot. This is fucking nuts. I wonder what you get from this. If it's just an Orch Alchem Plus, I'm gonna be a little upset. All the trouble I went through to get here. And beat this goddamn thing. Like, my god. Those things just fucking obliterate. Well, I don't know if I can do this. With this ship, especially. Gotta dodge those fucking lasers, that's like the key here. Alright, I got one P. Alright, what's this now? Fuck. 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 Doing this again? I have a shield now. What? What did that do? Doesn't seem to have done anything. We're almost down to the second bar. Those lasers, now that I know the trick to them, like, you can still get hit on accident if you're not super, super careful, but... I still have my auto life to blow, so I might actually be able to do this. Okay, there's my auto life. Fucking things, man. Shit. Okay. Son of a bitch, you son of a bitch. No! Not you again. I was so close! Oh man, what a fucking thing. There's probably a better build I could do for this, but that was close enough to make me feel confident. Not to get hit. That's a secret. Don't die. Well, so much for that. Jesus. Oh my god. This ain't it. This ain't it. Nah.
No thanks.
I gotta figure out how to get... I don't know if it's just from leveling up or what, but I wanna beef this shit up. I need gummy ship blueprint. What? Constellations? What? This, none of this is what I want. Purple crystals. God, Newsweek has a Kingdom Hearts 3 guide. What? What world is this? The gummy ship. Blueprints are great as they require gummy materials. Don't require gummy materials. Let's see.
Let's see.
I gotta go. Oh man, I can't even do that from this menu. I gotta deal with my pictures. Zone boundary. Okay, but what is all this? Thank you. Oh, shit. Rubber ducky! Finally! Okay, I was gonna look for purple crystals in here. I don't see any. I might have gotten them already. Is this where it came from? I think it is. Ship's too fast. Yo, what's this? I don't remember fighting this. Maybe I did. I mean, it's only 3 stars. It should be a piece of cake. Excuse me. There's no crystals around here, really? I mean, there's lots of crystals, but none of the type that I'm looking for. Yeah, I totally fought this before. Anything good? New record. Experience. Oh, fuck. So fast. I don't know if I should upgrade this ship or just keep trying, because I got pretty close that first time or second time, but I don't know. Oh, there's a crystal. Cool, good. Display. Can I check? I can do photo of them here. Okay. First off, let me just fucking delete all these emblems because I don't need those anymore. I forgot about the manta ray. Good. Excuse me. Here we go. Get that boss. Maybe I should just have another go at it. I might want to think about changing my special weapon. I don't know though, because it seems like these decoys might have been keeping me alive. Get all of the treasure spheres, I wonder. The map. Let's see. This one. Is this? I can't tell. It looks like it might be activated. I should probably go soon. Also, I need to do some grocery shopping. Orbs, got all those orbs, got all those orbs. Wait, no, there's a dark orb over here. Let's embark from Olympus. Those the constellation? Like, I can't tell what's meant to be a constellation. Okay. Nope. Area map. Zone map. Whatever. Show me that dark orb. Probably some unclaimed shit over here too, anyway. Is that all of them? Do I not get anything for that? Zone map. They're all lit up on the zone map. Alright. I'm gonna explore around here a little bit. What is this? Is this... mayhaps an unfought boss? Ooh, yes it is. Sign me up. May I enter? Comet crawlers. Shields down. Comet Crawlers. Clash with the Comet Crawlers. A muffler, a chimney, a sunlight laser. Toy box. Hello. Oh. Man, no. Another blueprint fragment. Course.
Let's see.
This is a constellation.
Let's see.
Okay, well, this is obviously the wrong angle. The wronger angle.
Let's see.
Too close. There we go. All right, I know what I'm doing next. There we go. Ear. Treasure sphere. Excuse me? There's no way I didn't fight this already. Information. Gummy missions. Here we go. What is this? Find question mark waypoints to receive. Oh, okay. So I just need to find some more waypoints. Defeat question mark and Misty Stream. That's probably the boss that I was trying to fight. Oh man, there's a bunch of these. And those are, I think, all the constellations down here. Photograph a certain constellation. Photograph a certain constellation. Understand the true joy of gummy ships. Well, why don't I have this already? All the blueprint fragments I have not. Got 5,000 heartless. Hey, I'm almost there. Comet Crawler, Ultimate World Seeker. Waypoints. Wow, there's a lot of these missing, huh? Thought I would have been closer than that. Hmm. Okay, so I think I didn't notice before. Crystals show up on the map. Well, I didn't even know there was a map. A radar, more like, but I didn't know there was one until recently. Just never thought. If the blue ones and the purple ones show up as different colors, or if they're all just the same little diamond shape. So they are the same color. Is that the one I already got? Man, I need some coffee. So do I have this one yet? No. God. Okay, this has got to be a different one, right?
Let's see.
Oh, that's not the angle.
Let's see.
Definitely not the angle. Excuse me. Outside. Okay, but sure enough. How many more of those fuckers do I have left in this area zone? Crystals at. How many? Where's the. Okay, so I guess I don't have all the treasure spheres. Blueprint. Starlight Way, right? That's where I'm at. I need two more. Not a two more. Thank you.
Let's see.
Okay, yeah. Got that one. Oh man, speaking of rocks, I still gotta watch that Steven Universe shit. Caffeinated coffee crystals. Neither of these are purple. Side. Can I go inside this big rock? Oh, there's a lot of crystals around here. I would be surprised if my two purple ones are not somewhere around these parts. This looks familiar. Yikes. Do the blue ones respawn or something? Am I doing this all over again? I think I might be... Shit. Going around in circles. Blue one. The blue one. Shit, man. Shit, what time is it? 20 after 3? Alright, I gotta fucking go. I gotta go. Finish finding these blueprints later. Anyway, another thrilling installation in the Gummy Ship game. Hope you'll join us again next time, and until then, stay spicy. Stay spicy? Hold on. Hold on a second. Oh, no, that's blue. That's sure is a blue one. Yep, I'm leaving now. Goodbye. I'm shutting off the stream right now. I'm walking out the door. I'm at the grocery store. This is the same fucking one. Yeah. Another blue one. It's another blue one. So is that. Where are all the purple crystals at? Another blue one. But where is this goddamn thing? It's a blue one. Is this a different? This looks like a different constellation.
Let's see. Let's see.
Okay, guess that was the wrong direction.
Let's see. Let's see. Let's see.
Okay, well that's not the ticket.
Let's see. Let's see.
Okay, not up here. Wait, there's a crystal. Okay, there's only one more after this.
Let's see.
Oh. It's a cactor.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna keep going until I find this last one, just because I want to see what that fucking blueprint is. Get this. No! Foiled! Blueprint complete! How about you?
Let's see.
Nope. Try over here, maybe.
Let's see.
It's a bomb. All right. It's time to go back to the world map. So, where don't I have all the treasure? Oh, there's a treasure sphere right there. Son of a bitch. Hiding in plain sight. Okay, so first of all, let's go to this and see. Airplane, Lover Ducky, Moogle. Did I just get that? Fragments? VGA special plus claim from the gummy mission screen. Gummies.
Vega.
Okay. All right. Now let's see. What's Nope. Yes. Vega. Look at this thing. Kind of disappointing. Okay. Let's go get this treasure sphere and then I will be done. For real. I swear. Okay, well, first of all, do I have all these waypoints marked? I appear to. No, actually, I don't have this one, it looks like. But first, we'll go here. Get the last Treasure Sphere. Oh, and there's another one. Did it. Got all the treasures. Tempest G, Typhoon G. Wall G, Shield G, Roman 5, Damascus, Damascus, Damascus. Damascus, Damascus, Damascus.
Let's see.
Three missions. Treasures? Salvager. Roman 10. Where is this crystal? Oh, it's up there. It's just a blue one. Where is this thing? Maybe it is inside. Oh, it's right there. It's just blue. Bummer. Oh, no, I lost track of it. Oh, it's right behind me. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Another blue one. Ha. Maybe fought this thing like 3 times. No. Where are all these fucking crystals? Right on top of or underneath one? Oh my god, it's right there. Is it blue? It looks like it's blue. Mm-hmm, it's blue. Another blue one. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Neon bar? What? It's another cool one. There's another one. These ones just respawned, I think. I thought I was gonna go like half an hour ago. The blue one. What do you know? The blue one. Oh my fucking god, no, no. There we go. Another blue one. Mm-hmm. And what's this last one? Is it blue? Is it purple? Only time will tell. Seems to be above me. But also it seemed to be below when I checked out here before. Not seeing it. What about
Let's
this?
See.
Nope. Oh, there it is. It's a blue one. A few constellations. Oh, is this the one that I hadn't activated yet? There's one.
Let's see.
There's one, there's one, there's one, there's one. Zone map. Which one was it? Is it both of these? Well, this would have been the one that I just passed, right? Maybe this one? No! Ugh. I don't want to do this. So I can like knock it out real fucking quick, which it seems like that's what's happening. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Space worms.
See.
Must not be that one. Alright, I'm gonna fucking go actually for real now. Bye.